Okay guys, this is the air layering of fig trees. My fig tree to air layering this branch to get roots so I can get another tree out of this instead of just chuck at this black branch instead of white bottle. So I just put my garden soil on here. Simple as that. We'll get another plant out of this. That was converted to a bonsai, but let's check how it looked like. The air layering that I did. Here we go. Bend the root. So this here, as I said before, we're trying to convert this into a bonsai trees, but just because I don't want to trim or prune this branch out and waste it, I aligned it this to get another big trees out of this. Here it is. There's plenty of root. And I'm gonna cut it and leave this as a beautiful bonsai trees. And let's go. So how good is this? I'm gonna cut this. Out. So we still got like a few branches of my fig trees and this mini figs that I root out. Look how gorgeous it is. Plenty of root I can see here. This is take about 5 weeks guys, only 5 weeks. And grow that much. I do not use any root hormone or anything on here, just a garden plant, garden soil, and the potting mix that I use. So here we go, absolutely gorgeous. So we have a beautiful bonsai trees and another mini fig trees right here. All right.